2004 was a fantastic year to be an endorsed candidate by the Gay and Lesbian Victory Fund.
We had a lot of big wins in 2004.
Julia Bozeman, who won a state senate seat in North Carolina, defeated an anti-gay incumbent. That was quite a sweet victory.
Lupe Valdez won a seat as Dallas sheriff, the first woman, first Latina, and first lesbian to ever serve as a sheriff in Texas.
Nicole Lefevre became the first openly gay or lesbian elected official in Idaho. We're very proud of Nicole's election and proud to have played such a major part in her campaign.
I want to start by thanking the Gay and Lesbian Victory Fund for the work that you're doing every single day.
Basic respect and freedom are the birthright of every American. The work of the Victory Fund is essential to that goal.
People can look to the Victory Fund as an example of an LGBT organization electing fair-minded gay and lesbian elected officials across the country.
Gay and Lesbian Leadership Institute's training program helps make sure that a candidate is running in the right race, is viable for that election, and knows how to put a campaign plan together.
We just held our first training session of the year in Salt Lake City. We'll be moving to Colorado Springs in June. We are adding an advanced training. It will be held in Boston. And then we'll be holding our final candidate training in November in Seattle.
So I've been here attending the Leadership Institute candidate training class. It's been, in fact, one of the most informative classes that I've attended.
The Leadership Institute training has provided a way for me to do the actual things that I didn't care to do before in order to accomplish the things that I want to do.
Hi, my name's Chrissy Gephardt, and I support the Victory Fund because the Victory Fund is working to increase the number of gay and lesbian out elected officials. And because of these officials, we have a voice at the table, a face at the table, and people see what real-life, openly gay citizens live with on a daily basis.
In 2005, there are a lot of elections happening in states, especially at city, county, and other municipal elections.
We already have 23 people we've endorsed in 2005. Bill Rosendahl and Mike Ginn in California. Andy Markham is running for the Dallas City Council. Elena Guajardo is running for San Antonio City Council. She's the first openly gay candidate in that city's history.
Stepping up to the plate, running for office, our community taking responsibility for our own future is the mechanism by which we will achieve true equality.
We are changing the types of campaigns open GLBT candidates are able to run. Your investment is making the difference.
If you're not yet ready to run for office, I certainly hope you will invest in their future, our candidates' future, which means that our future for true equality is that much closer.
Yeah.